thank you for stopping by and welcome to Salit Auto Sales. As you can see, I usually take the cars away from the office. It's about a mile and a half to 2 miles away. A couple reasons, not just the sedans and the minivans, but once we get a car like this in, I get to drive it there and drive it back, top down, up. I get to have a lot of fun in these cars. So let me just tell you a little bit about this, and hopefully you're gonna have a lot of fun in it too. It is a 2007, and it's got just 51,000 miles on it. Yellow, black leather, anti-lock brakes, automatic transmission, auxiliary port, keyless entry, wheels. I mean, this is really just a cool looking car. We actually deal with a lot of cars that are no longer made anymore. Oh, before I forget, if you're registering this in New Jersey, you have a good inspection sticker on it, good until 2021. So we actually deal with a lot of cars that are no longer manufactured anymore, including these and the Skies. These are just fun little cars. You don't get a lot of trunk space. I'm going to show you how to put the top down and you'll see what I'm talking about. But we're not buying this for trunk space. We're buying this just to take out, have fun, and that's it. You got power windows, power door locks, power mirrors, and air conditioning. Now, I know in some of these cars, especially the Solstices, air conditioning is not standard in a lot of them. So I do point that out because I wouldn't deal with a car that has no AC in 2019. So you're gonna take a look at all the lights turn on, 51,000 miles on it, and you can see that they all turn off as well. That's just the seatbelt light that's on. You have a cruise control over here, steering wheel radio controls. Everything works. AC blows cold, trust me on this. We do have cup holders, and I do want to point out, they're there, but they don't stay in. Little compartment right over there. You have your aux port right over there. Now, let's put the top down. I'm gonna show you why I had to shut it off. So make sure that you open that. And I'm gonna open up the hood for you as well. Press the unlock button for a couple seconds. These will pop up. And reason, you wanna open it before you get out so you don't have to get back in to unhook that hatch, that latch. And obviously, one-handed, it's a little bit more difficult. You have two hands, it's much easier. So it's right over here underneath to pop the hood. You know what? Let me just start her up. Steering wheel locked up, of course. Give me 1 second, sorry. And of course that's gonna happen mid while I'm filming it, but I don't do double takes, and first take is what I put up. And take a look at that. With the top up, it looks so cool, but with the top down, I mean, this car was made to drive like that. Now, with that automatic transmission, not everyone could drive a stick, and really don't want you to miss out on having fun in a car like this, so here you go. Saturn Sky, 51,000 miles on it, non-smoker, loaded up for fun, and there you go. I just realized I took up a lot of your time. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, our phone number is area code 732-246-4811, or you can reach us on the web at salitautosales.com. Thank you, and again, we'll see you soon.